Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who according to his great mercy hath begotten us again unto a living hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead.
O Lord, open thou our lips.
And the world shall shout at thy praise.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise ye.
Psalms 146 and 147.
Thank you. Thank you.
I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you. Let us pray.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Christ, have mercy upon us. Lord, have mercy upon us.
Father, who hast given thine only Son to die for our sins and to rise again for our justification, grant us so to put away the leaven of malice and wickedness, that we may always serve thee in pureness of living and truth, through the merits of the same thy Son, Jesus Christ, Christ our Lord. O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through the merits of Jesus Christ our Saviour. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
The anthem is "The Strife Is O'er," the music by Henry Lee. Let us pray. Come, Holy Spirit of God, restore the lives which without you are dead. Kindle the hearts which without you are cold and dull. Enlighten the minds which without you are dark and blind. And fill the church which without you is an empty shrine.
in the diocese. We remember today the work of the parish of St. John Burscoe Bridge for Phil Miller and Brian Gregory, the clergy there, and for Bill Swift, the reader. We pray, O God, for the church in the world of today, that it may be true to its gospel and responsive to the needs of mankind, that it may conserve what is good in the past and reach out boldly to the future, that it may care for the individual and help to change society, and that it may have a growing unity without sacrificing that many splendid variety of response to your grace, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us remember those whose decisions affect our lives in this city. Almighty God, direct the hearts and minds of those who bear in their hands the government of this city and nation. Make them to uphold honor and justice, to restrain evil and oppression, and to seek the true prosperity of our city and nation, and the welfare of all mankind, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
God bless this city of Liverpool, and give to our churches faith, to our people hope, and to our leaders charity, for Christ's sake.
Amen.
The hymn, Ye Choirs of New Jerusalem.
The introduction and Passacaglia in D minor by Max Reger brings to a close today's choral evensong, which was recorded in the Anglican Cathedral in Liverpool. The choir was directed by the assistant organist and choral conductor, Ian Wells, and the organ was played by the master of the choristers and organist, Ian Tracey. Friday's Choral Evensong is a live broadcast from the Chapel of Jesus College, Cambridge, and next Wednesday at 4 o'clock, we shall be returning to Cambridge to King's College for another live relay.